Yolanda Comedy with the American Association for the Advancement of Science. So my question is about framing the problem or the issue or how we look at diversity, because it seems as we started with, it was important socially, it was a social justice issue. Now we're kind of at the, oh, the world is changing, so we need to be more fair. Somehow it doesn't seem to me that we quite capture what the, that we haven't really done a good job of framing what the issue is, and that's why we have a lot of trouble getting buy-in. So can you talk a little bit about
that? Yeah, and if I had the answer, I'd have published it and wouldn't have come to this conference to learn from everybody else, you know, what is it? But I think you're right on. We have not framed the issue to create the right sense of urgency, because my College of Engineering is not having trouble getting enrollment. The graduates are not having trouble getting jobs. Corporations are coming. Some corporations tell us this or that is important, but they still interview our students and hire them. I'm not sure that the sense of urgency we need can be created by just a few universities or a few organizations that are focused on it, but I think we are the catalysts that have to make and unite some other groups. And that's why ASCE and NAE are so important in this, is we have to catalyze other groups to make sure we're hitting that message, because it is about social justice. It is about what is American. You know, if you live in the state of Texas, you can, this is a framing that might not work in the entire universe. It's hard to imagine that you can't frame everything like Texas frames it, you know, but that it is unpatriotic for Texas A&M to not be diverse. Oh my gosh, would people look at me like I'm an idiot? But I can explain why I believe that to be true. And I can potentially get some people who are not listening to me about social justice or fairness or stuff like that to pay attention to me. So I'm not sure it's a single framing, but I think we haven't worked hard enough. Lots of people have worked very hard on it, but we haven't worked to get the right framing that's going to cause a tipping. Have you read Gladwell's Tipping Point, you know, and stuff like that? We haven't tipped it. It's not sticky enough. It's not contagious enough how we framed it yet. So we got to keep working on that. I think that's why they pulled us together. Yes, sir.